Once your Orion Studio has been connected both to your setup and to your computer, either by Thunderbolt or USB, follow these steps to get working. Ensure you're connected to the internet and download the driver and the software control panel from www.antelopeaudio.com support downloads. It's crucial to install the driver so the device can communicate with the computer via Thunderbolt. Then we'll need to install the software control panel so we can activate the Orion Studio and have control of it. Now install the driver by double-clicking on the application and following the instructions on the screen. Click Install, enter your admin password. The driver is now installed. Please disconnect the Orion Studio from your computer or restart your computer. When starting the application, you'll be greeted with an activation screen for the Orion Studio. Enter the information required and click Continue. You should receive an email to the address that you've provided, which will include an activation link. If the link is not in your inbox, check your spam junk mail folder. If it's not there either, wait for approximately 30 minutes. Click on the activation link to activate your account. Enter the information that's required for the product activation. Now click Done to confirm and start using the Software Control Panel app. The Software Control Panel will automatically check for new firmware updates. If it does, it's recommended to install the latest version. If you don't see such a message, you can check this manually by clicking the Firmware Update button, located in the Settings tab, and by selecting the latest firmware update. Leave the device to update without interruption, and follow the instructions given on the screen. Restart your device once the installation has succeeded by unplugging and plugging back in the DC power cable for your device. Now open your DAW and make sure to select the device as an input and an output. Set a buffer size that's relevant for your computer system. Note that lower buffer sizes require higher spec computers. In order to be able to listen to the main outputs from your Orion Studio, go to the routing panel and drag and drop USB Play 1 and 2 or Thunderbolt outputs TB Play 1 and 2 to the monitor outs 1 and 2. Now you can open your DAW and start adding tracks, add some source files or audio from a previous project. Check on the meters of the Orion Studio control panel that you're sending a signal out of TB Play and out of the monitors. Now you're up and running. All of Orion Studio's routing and converting capabilities are at your fingertips. Look out for further videos on more advanced aspects of Antelope Audio's Orion Studio.